Hi everyone, Tim Robarts here, AMS Performance. We're at day two of GTR World Cup. We've got five cars heading elimination rounds coming up here very shortly. All the cars are running well and have qualified well. Hoping that we will have some new best times and make our way to the finals. Please watch us on social media, amsperformance.com, and look for updates. Thank you.